Hey guys, Michael here. I'm running with a thought all day after watching the creepy Zuckerberg thing for the metaverse, and then just watching people talk about it, and then having people comment on like things like about how they noticed like he wasn't wearing a headset, maybe indicating or signaling that they ultimately don't want a headset as part of it, for it to be a part of integration with the real world, not something you immerse yourself into, but something that comes out into you and becomes part of the world. And then those who choose to, you know, put these, you know, contacts on or glasses or whatever, then you could see kind of like that movie that just came out with Ryan Reynolds, good guy or whatever it is. Kind of like that. I think that's kind of like, it's interesting seeing that, because it's like they're kind of priming you for it in a way. It's weird how everything, but it's like, that's kind of what people, some people want that, others won't. Those who don't might end up being punished. And that's the way I get back to this. It's interesting because you look in scripture, people always talk about, you know, the mark of the beast, da, 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 da. They always ignore the mark of Yah, which is, you know, the same. The mark of Yah will be on your hand, your head and your hand, which most people translate to mean your thoughts, your mind, your actions, your hand. So everyone's always like, oh, this is the mark. Da, 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 da. I always talk about like, this is the mark, like with, you know, either vaccines or this or that. Da, 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 da. And I'm not saying anything, but if you want to look at things for what they are, the metaverse, if at all, yeah, possible, would be closer than anything else I've seen. Because if you think about it, not only would you have to have glasses, but you would have to have some kind of glove, or, you know, at least fingertip something, some kind of handheld device or a glove to interact with the things you're visually, you know, that you're seeing with your glasses, right? So, anyway, that's just my point, and I'm not saying it is, you know, negative or positive, because everything has its positives and negatives. So I am saying it's both. But what I'm saying is, like, that's way closer than anything else. Something that's physically in your head, on your head, you know, that you're using your mind, you know, it's interfacing with your mind, and then you have to use your hand to also interface with it. And then also, eventually, you could exclude people from purchasing things if they're not integrated, or, you know, have a glove or glasses. And that's just where I was thinking.